Now, speaking of terror, the terrorist who fatally shot 21-year-old Border Police Staff Sergeant Barel Hadaria Shmueli officially identified as a member of the Palestinian Islamic Jihad terror group. But more surprising, Israeli Ynet News discovering through Palestinian sources that the Hamas terror group in Gaza had been keeping the suspect in protective custody for weeks. Further, Hamas had imposed a gag order on the suspect's identity for fear of Israeli reprisal. Hamas is assuming, at least for now, that Israel will not attempt to assassinate him and risk an escalation of violence in its ongoing ceasefire negotiations. At the same time, however, Hamas is believing that the suspect has been added to Israel's blacklist, and the suspect will likely go back into hiding should tensions begin to rise. The Islamic Jihad suspect is wanted in connection to the August 21 shooting of Shmueli along the border with Gaza. Originally believed to be a Hamas operative, the shooter approached the border in plain clothes, pulled a pistol from his underwear, and fired at Staff Sergeant Shmueli through a gap in the wall from point-blank range. Shmueli had been stationed on the border as a sniper, and he was laid to rest at the Kiryat Shaul Military Cemetery in Tel Aviv.